On a different type of court, the Seahawks from Keiser have plenty to celebrate this week. Both the men's and women's tennis teams coming home with national titles in indoor tennis. As you can see, they are pumped. Both squads came into the weekend as the number two teams in the nation. This was the first year that an NAIA national champion was crowned in indoor tennis. The win by the men's team stopped a historic 173-match win streak by Georgia Gwinnett College.